16th century CE, Sun Temple at Konark is about 35 km northeast from Puri, on the coastline of Odisha, India. It was originally constructed at the mouth of the river Chandrabhaga. The temple is attributed to the king Narasimha Deva, one of Eastern Ganga dynasty, in 1250 CE. An architectural marvel dedicated to Surya, the sun god. Kona means the corner and the Arka means the sun. Entrance is guarded by two huge lions, each killing a war elephant, and beneath that elephant is a man. A classic Oriya Kalinga architecture, it is oriented towards the east so that the first ray of the sun strikes the main entrance. The walls are ornamented with reliefs showing scenes from the various texts or decorative motifs showing the daily life of king and people. The temple is a chariot for the sun god. Konark temple was designed in the form of gorgeously decorated chariot mounted on 24 wheels. Each about 10 feet in diameter and drawn by 7 mighty horses. 6 wheels on either side of the main temple, 4 wheels are on the east side of Mukshala and 2 wheels on each side of the eastern front. The sundial has 8 major spokes that divide 24 hours into 8 equal parts, which means that the time between 2 major spokes is 3 hours. There are 8 minor spokes as well. Each minor spokes run exactly in the middle of 2 major spokes, thus dividing the 3 hours into half, that is 90 minutes. The edge of the wheel has a lot of beads. There are 13 beads between a minor and a major spoke. So, the 90 minutes are further divided by 30 beads. This means that each bead carries a value of 3 minutes. The beads are large enough so that you can see if the shadows fall in the center of the bead or on one of the ends of the bead. This way we can further calculate time accurately to the minute. To account for the movement of the sun from east to west, there is another wheel on the west side of the temple. These wheels can also work as moon dials. Other large sculptures were a part of gateway of the temple complex. These life-size lions subduing elephants, elephants subduing demons and horses. Other major work of art includes sculptures of Hindu deities, apsaras, and images from the daily life and cultures of people, artha and dharma scenes, various animals, birds, mythological creatures, and mithunas. Even though the temple has lost many of its original structures to time, even its present state is popular UNESCO World Heritage Site.